Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. In democracies, the sovereign people are the ultimate authority that grants all powers exercised by government. This is called popular sovereignty. Popular sovereignty requires that the whole body of citizens consent to be governed by the constitution that they authorize and under which they live. Constitutions are forms of higher law. This is different from ordinary laws passed by legislatures. Constitutions, for example, set forth the basic rights of citizens and stipulate that it is the responsibility of the government to protect these rights. Constitutions limit how people in government can use their power, especially in relation to the rights and responsibilities of citizens, the distribution of resources, and the management of conflict. Finally, constitutions can be changed only with the consent of the people and following established procedures. A common means of changing a constitution is by a process known as amending, which means adding to or subtracting from the constitution. The process by which a constitution may be amended is generally stated in the constitution itself. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.